Computer, display images of Ryza. It sure does look like a beautiful place. They say there's a major event going on right now, with lots of prizes up for grabs. I can't wait until we get there. My friends, welcome to the vacation destination of the entire galaxy. Welcome to Ryza. Vacation on Ryza, keep your eye on the prize. Collect artifacts for Sovak that Negus in disguise.
My name's Sovak.
The competitive race is a disgrace, thank God it's not required. Vacation on Ryza, we fly through the skies. The hunt is on for some Horgon and hope we find a Baya.
It's part of our cultural tradition.
Build a castle in the sand which people can admire. Vacation on Ryza, just look at the fire. The people here have lots of cheer, lahulins they acquire. I join the dance off every hour. On second thought, let's not go to Ryza. Tis a silly place. Open a channel to Admiral Quinn.
We have a diplomatic mission for you. An important Vulcan ambassador is traveling from his homeworld to the monastery at Pajem. Capturing the ambassador would be a major coup for the Klingons or Orions, so we're assigning you to make sure everything goes smoothly. You are to escort Ambassador Soketh to Pajem. Please meet him at Vulcan. Once you locate him, speak with him about the transport mission. Do whatever is necessary to keep him safe.
Helm, lay in a course for Vulcan. Warp 5. Hello there. I am the Space Ninja, and I'd just like to apologize for my singing back there. I know I can't carry a tune in a bucket, so feel free to let me know in the comments how much your ears are bleeding now. That said, this concludes my Star Trek Classic series. All the episodes going forward I've already covered with my Klingon series, so if you want to check those out, just click on my playlist called Klingon Series. You probably will see Russell Nash again, just give me a little time to catch him up with where my Klingon character's at. I will be doing more episodes with Captain Beardy as well, so look forward to those. Thank you so much for watching, have a great night, and live long and prosper.